Hello everyone, hope you all are doing good. In this video, I'll be talking about how to cure PCOS, also known as polycystic ovarian syndrome. A lot of women are facing this problem these days and they face a lot of issues like increased weight or increased risk of high blood pressure, diabetes, insulin resistance and irregular periods. So, I'll be sharing some tips which can definitely help to cure this problem and all these symptoms if followed properly. So let's begin with those. First of all, you need to increase the intake of all the essential vitamins and minerals in your diet, especially calcium, vitamin D, chromium, zinc, iron, and folic acid if you are planning to get pregnant. You should definitely take all these vitamins and minerals in the form of your food, but if you are unable to do so, you can consult your doctor and you can opt for some supplements too. Another great way of eating is by checking the glycemic index of the food and consuming the food which are low in glycemic index, because high glycemic index basically raises your blood sugar level instantly after eating. So I'll give you some examples of the food which are low in glycemic index which can be substituted with the foods which are high in glycemic index. For example, consume brown rice instead of white rice. It has low glycemic index. Or consume roti or grain bread or multigrain bread instead of white bread or normal bread. Limit your intake of potato. They are very high in glycemic index. You can switch to sweet potato. Another great way of reducing the glycemic index of the food is by adding a little bit of acid in it. Either be it lemon juice or vinegar. If you want to consume something which is high in glycemic index, make sure to consume most of the breakfast which is low in glycemic index in the morning. Make sure to incorporate low GI food whenever you are eating, such as salad. Some of the herbal medicines and supplements can also help with this problem. Herbal medicine like Agnus Castus has shown amazing results in PCOD. And some supplements like Ashwagandha is great for reducing stress. Licorice root is anti-inflammatory. And spirulina is great for reducing PMS symptoms, painful periods, and inflammation. You should definitely take probiotics like dahi, idli in your diet, because probiotics will improve your gut health and will help you to reduce your weight and fight inflammation. You should increase the intake of anti-inflammatory food in your diet, such as turmeric, ginger. They will help you to fight inflammation, which is your enemy. You know, one of the major problems which is faced by the people who are suffering from PCOS is that they binge eat a lot. They are often hungry at a particular point of time and they overeat at that time, which is worst for their health. To refrain from doing this, eat at regular intervals. Now, lastly, remember that you can't compromise with your good sleep and your exercise routine. Good sleep is something which is necessary for curing your PCOD, and you can't miss your exercise as well. Previously, I also made a video on how to stick to your lifestyle changes, or basically your diet and workout routine, and I'm sure that it will definitely help you. So you can go and check out that too. So I hope that this video was helpful for you and you will cure your problem soon. You can contact me on Instagram for any queries. Take care and have a good day.